I'm using Penofin to protect the cleats. Now the primary oil in Penofin is Brazilian Rosewood Oil, and it is a very strong, flexible, water-resistant oil, which is naturally mildew and ultraviolet light resistant. It's harvested from the seeds of rosewood trees in northeastern Brazil. The trees are carefully preserved for their oil-rich seed. No trees are cut to obtain Brazilian rosewood oil.
Well, I use stainless steel machine bolts to bolt my cleats down. Now, the bolts go all the way through the deck, and there's a steel substructure under there that they go through also. So it's always important when you put a cleat on that you don't just put it in with lag screws, that you go all the way through the deck and back it so that you can bolt it on there. Now you could also have used carriage bolts. I elected to use stainless steel because I like the way they look. So as always, thanks for watching, and remember, if you're gonna make it beautiful.